Thank you. door to the room that had been his prison for an eternity opened, letting light flood in. He raised his hand to shield his eyes from the glow, waiting for a figure to appear. But no one came. Afraid of being lured into a cruel trick, he lingered in the damp cell. His weak legs couldn't carry him out the door, and the light felt as though it made him weaker. He would peer out and plan the escape, but retreat back inside, terrified that his captors were lurking just out of sight. He could not be sure that he would make it up the stairs before being knocked back into the cellar. He was ready to give up. Another man, bruised and beaten, made his way past the cellar door. He gave the prisoner a knowing nod and motioned for him to follow. After some reluctance, he did. The other man moved slowly but moved with purpose. This guy knew the way out. The strange man had been here before and would make sure they got out alive.